And now, ladies and gentlemen, let us all